everybody, and welcome back to my stream. I hope you all had an amazing weekend, and I hope you all had a great day yesterday as well. As you can see, I got my hair cut. You know, it is what it is. Anyway, I got really tired of having like 50 pounds of hair. Not really, that's not a lot. But it wasn't nearly that much. But like, I got tired of all that hair. Yeah, anyway. Today we are continuing, probably for the last time, Lara Croft Go. But before we get started with that, sorry, I just realized there's something sticky on my keyboard that I'm trying to on. Got it. Okay. Sorry. Before we get started with that, do I have any announcements for the week? I don't think so. I can't think of any. Other than the fact that, just to remind you all that I have a Patreon right down there. If you so choose to help me, great. If you help, I mean, help support me, great. If not, you know, it's whatever. It is what it is. Hold on, I'm looking a little whiter than I actually am. I was looking a little heavenly, and we all know that I should it should be a red cast, not a, anyway. anyway, so yeah, patreon.com/crimsonknight. Be sure to check it out. If you so choose. If not, that's okay. I won't hold it against you. Anyway, let's go ahead and get back into potentially the final level of Lara Croft Go. Because we did all of these. Right? We did all of these where we were hunting down this fire thing, where we went into like the core of the earth or whatever. We had all these spiders and snakes and stuff that would come back to life because of the artifact we were going after. And yeah, you guys remember that. And then we finally got the artifact. So today we're venturing into the Mirror of Spirits. Ooh, a special adventure. And we're starting off with the Croft Trophy Room. All right. The Mirror of Spirits, the Croft Trophy Room. There she is. There's the lizard thing, the dragon, the snake, the two-headed snake thing, and the spider thing. And that. The mirror should be up on the wall. There we go. Exactly like that. Wait, what? Oh no, they came to life! And there's a weird ghostly apparition through the thing. Oh no. Remember that there's a content warning for spiders on this. It can't go that way. We can only go through. Oh, that effect is gorgeous. Okay, anyway. Through the Looking Glass. Oh, that's what I should have named the episode. Fuck it. I'm changing the name of the episode. Through the Looking Glass. Because that is an incredible title, and I'm mad I did not go with that first, right off the bat. Okay. Woo! Okay. Okay, let's not pull that. That was a bad idea. Okay, we'll pull that. Push that. Block that eyeball, kill the snake, and then go through. There we go. Up, up. Hmm. Uh-oh. Oh wait. No, cuz I need shit. No, I got to do this. And then I'll do that. Nope, that still won't work. Okay. We'll do this one more time. Oh. Hold on. Nope, that won't work. Okay, we will do that. There we go. That's what I was looking for, right there. Okay, now, pull. Wait. Push. Pull. Pull. Push. Push. There we go. We go. All right. Cool, cool, cool. All right. So we got this. We got the one of the little stalker lizards. There we go. One of the stalker lizards down here. Eyeball. That'll probably move that. That'll probably move too. Maybe the eyeball will move both of those. But we also had a snicked boy in the way. All right. All right. I need to get that, but to get that, I need can't pull that, he'll instantly kill me. Okay, just die. Maybe I can do it without summoning the creeper. The stalker, I mean. Same difference. Yeah, there we go. I just needed to give myself a little bit more space. Wait. Push. And then push. Okay. Up. Alright, I do need him to follow me now. There we go. This will take me down here. All right, cool, 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 cool. Murder! Onto the foyer. Okay. Okay. That does that thing. That moves that. Oh, wait. What does this do? Okay. Interesting. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Okay, I think I know what to do. All right, we're gonna put that back. Oh, shit. That was too many swipes. My bad, Lara. My bad. All right. Up, up. Grab him. Come over here. Do this. And do that. All right. Hold on. Right, okay. So if I push this, will that, it will not lower that. Okay. What I need to do is I need to pull. Push. Do this. Okay, now. I do this. Oh, that button. I have to get it off of that. Okay, in which case, that means I fucked up. I should not have killed the stalker boy. Alright. Do that. Okay, I know what to do. This, 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 that, 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 do that. Oh. Do that. That. Pull. Pull. Now I can kill this thing. All right, I have to do this. Pull again. And do this. All right, now pull. Push. Push. And there we go. Okay. Thank you. when we do that, it raises up. It raised me up. What did that do? Okay, that platform. So in order for me to get to that switch, that platform needs to be triggered, which this needs to be triggered. Okay, what do you do? Okay, so in order for me to get to that, that can't be triggered. But that moves that. And there's the snicky boy. The stucker boy. Okay. Okay, so let's start by pulling this. Ooh, probably not a good idea. Well, actually, if I do that, then okay. Hey, buddy. Come here. Alright. We need to do this. 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 Fuck. Me sideways. Now the question is this, can I... No, I can't. Put that. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Do that, 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 that. That. Okay. I can't pull this into this lane without that platform in place. And I can't put that platform in place. Okay, that platform or that platform. Okay. You need to be there eventually, because when I push you there, I need to be able to go left, then up to be able to push you over here to block that thing so that I can keep that thing in place. Okay. But in the meantime, Soccer boy. Okay, so oh wait. Okay, hold on. If he follows me down to here, he'll be there when I'm here. If I pull this, then he'll go there, which will permanently raise that. But he'll be stuck behind. What I need to do is I need to lock him in this track. How though? Oh, idea. If I do that. No. No, because he needs to be on this. Okay, if I lead him down here, over here. Ah! Nope, that won't let me do it, because that'd backtrack too in the wrong way. Okay, if I pull you. Okay, that's exactly what I do. Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. Hey, buddy, come here. This way, and then we pull that. There you go. Yep, curl up and sleep. All right. Pull that. Yoink. And then murder him. Pull that. Around here. Push that. Over here. Push again. And voila. On to the Great Hall. Okay. Ah, I can pull this. Aha. Push. And then we push again. Then we do this. Yatta! Okay, if I pull that, that'll put the spider there. Need that in there. So let's confirm. Okay. So that means if I pull you twice. And then. Oh. I have to be on it. Fuck. Okay, so that means spider needs to be going in and out of it. Wait. Pull. Push. There we go. All right. Now, that'll bring him in here. And he'll go up and back this way. Like so. There we go. All right. Suffer and succotash. Okay. Pull. Pull. Push. Pull. Push. No. Pull. Let's see here. If I pull you, and then do that. And then come over here. I can't do anything with it because it's in the way. If I do this, push. I can't pull that. If I try to kill that snake, that one will kill me. Pull. I need to get in front of this one somehow. I pull you, push you. Maybe. Pull. Nope. Sort of, but there we go. Push. Now, it's out of the way. Pull. Bingo! Oops. Oops. That was an oopsie doodle. Oh, wait, bush. Pull. Push. Push. Pull. Pull. Push. Do that. Pull. Wait. Pull. Kill. Pull. Pull. Fuck. Oh, wait, what am I? Yeah, this doesn't do what I want it to do anyway. So we'll just pull. And around here. Push. Wait. Pull. Pull. Wait. Right. Do that. Wait. Nope. Too soon. That thing. Then this. This. Push. Pull. Push. Pull. Pull. Push. There we go. Okay. All right, so we have that which probably does that, and that which does that one. Yep. Okay, and there's the exit. Okay. So I need to disable both of those from being a problem. Excuse me. Pull. Push. Push. I did that badly. I was trying to map it out in my head and it wasn't working. Push. 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 Oh, I can just do that. That works. Yay, overthinking. On to the library. Donde está la biblioteca? All right. What do you do? Ah. Okay. You move this. What do I do? Oh, I need to get it on the thing with me so that it'll move with me. Okay. So that means I need to push you out of the way. Over here, pull this. Push. I said push. Push. Okay. Pull. Push.
Oh. Pull. Push. Pull. Push. Push. No mas. Okay. Oh, I see. Whoosh. Pull. Push you again. Oh, wrong way. Oh, wait. That. That. No, wait, no, that won't work. Pull that. That. Push. And then up. Coo-coo-coo-coo. I see. Wait. Do that, that'll release that. Okay, and just to be clear, if I do this... Oh, nothing happens. Okay. Okay. Well then, pull. Push. What happens if I do this? Oh, I see it. I see the code of the Matrix. Okay. So I was kind of close. Push that. Come over here. Pull that. Actually, hold on. Let's pull this a couple of times. Push this. Push this. Push. Push. All right. A chunk. There we go. There we go. On to the chapel. There she is, Spirit Croft. Oh, and this is where things get a little bit fucky. Okay, so I can't go anywhere that she can't go. And she can't go anywhere I can't go. More here, kill that. onto the tower. Maybe our last one, I'm not sure. Okay. Now this is interesting. I like this. I remember this, but I like this. So the mechanic is, that's a spirit snake, that's a real snake. That's a spirit croft, this is a real croft. I can't interact with the spirit snakes, and the spirit snakes can't interact with me. But the likewise, the real snakes can't interact with her. So like, I can't come over here and kill this, but she and I can swap places. And then do that. And I can't go through the spirit portal. That's interesting. It's a little fucky, but I love it. Hey, Rose! Thanks for the resubscription! 21 months! Holy fucking shit! You can drink now? Were you not legally able to drink before? Or are you saying that because of 21? Got it. How are you doing? That one. Uh-oh. There we go. Tired Bennett seminars all week. Shit, that's death. Seminars for work? Fair. Were they any good, the seminars? Wait. Boring? Aw. I'm sorry. Were they about anything interesting, though? Death. Compliant stuff. Got it. Fair enough. Alright. Come here. Little stalker fucker. Bolt. He's just gonna fall asleep, isn't he? Oh. Yeah, and that's what I want. Bolt. I didn't mean to do that. Okay.
How's life been, Rosa, outside of work, though? Has there been a life outside of work? Moving sucks. I fully understand. There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, onto the ballroom, I think that said? I wasn't paying much attention. Yes, the ballroom. Oh, and our copy's back. Uh-oh. This way. This way. This way. Pull that. This way. This way. This way. Fill that. Okay. Okay. That. Oh, shit. I fucked that up. How long have you been in the process of moving? Because I just realized it feels like it's been like a year that you've been in the process of moving. What did I ask? It feels like, how long have you been in the process of moving? Because it feels like you've been in the process of moving for like a year or more. That makes sense. That makes sense. That explains why. Is your girlfriend moving with you, or is that not a thing anymore, or? And again, as always, because this is a stream, if you don't feel like answering that personal of a question, that's perfectly fine. They're moving with you. That's good. That's good. Okay. I should have said partner. I apologize.
But anyway. I think I get it. I think I know what I need to do. Yep. That's the trick kit. Okay. That brings in a snake. Whereas that button probably moves that. That probably moves that, right? Right. Okay. This. Yeah, I can't go over there, but if I do this. I can do that. Pick that up. Actually, hold on. If I do that, then this, then. Oh, right. I should not have done that. I should not have done that. Okay. Oh. Right. I need to pay more attention in this game. Swear to God. Pull that. Get ka-chunked. Do that. Probably do that again. Excuse me. Gallery. There we go. Oh, can't go that way. What does this button do? Okay. That way. Well. All right. Wrong way. Oh wait, no, I know what to do. Oh, I can't get that. Fuck. Okay, fine. Oh! I misread which direction the snake was looking. This way. Pull that. The attic. Oh wow. Yeah, there, the attic where you keep the buzz saws. Oh, I forgot to be watching the spirit. Spirit Lara. I know what I need to do. There we go.
That looks like a trap to me.
Oh boy, okay. Oh boy, all right. Get that. All right, let me summon you. Oh fuck, I can't go up. Okay. Okay, so I can't go down there. Ah, fuck me. All right. Yeah. Okay. That's purple. And this is death. Yep. Oh, it's also interesting. Okay. It is also how I raise that to kill it with that. Interesting. What do you do? Oh-ho! if I do this. Bingo! Onto the void. Okay. Hey. Dang it. Okay. I'm gonna try something potentially stupid. Yeah, that's stupid. I can't get that. Okay. Never mind. We do that. And then push. And then push. Then over here, then push. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay. All right, so that means that it has to be pull, pull. So my question is, what do you do? All right, you bring it down to level with this so that it will then move me over. Then when I... then release it, it'll... how long does it last? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I think I know, and I don't think I have to mess with any of the other stuff. One, two, three. Okay, no. Oh. Interesting. What if I do this? Then here. Pull this. Okay, so question that I need to test. Give me this. Give me this. One more. Push. Does that register that? No. Okay. So yeah, that is up, not over. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. So if I pull that, it'll pull me back to here. So that's 1, 2, 3. And blank. Okay, so what I'm thinking I need to do is I need to have the light lined up to a point where it is broken by the rock at the boulder, broken by the boulder at a point that allows me to pop over to this and then get carried over to that. Excuse me. Excuse me. God damn. Okay. Oh. Oh. Push. Oh, I think I know. Hold on, let's try that. There we go. That wasn't that hard. Okay. I just was overthinking it or underthinking it, whichever. Okay. You do you. And you do that. So if I go up, then she'll step on that and kill me. Okay. Huh. Huh? Pull again. No, push. Push. Yep. Okay. excuse me. Okay. So then if I do this, that releases the spitter. And that pulling that prompt his movement. Okay. What does this mean? This. She's dead. Okay. Wait. What if I just do this? And this. Fuck me, that's why I don't do that. Okay. Okay, I think I'm seeing the code in the matrix. There we go.
said we're done. So yeah, that is Lara Croft Go. Now, the problem is, I was going to have two more games before I go on to Tomb Raider Underworld. However, one of those games has not been working. No matter what I've tried, I've not been able to get it to work properly. And since the second game is its sequel, I don't want to play the sequel without playing the first one, you know? So I would then just be going straight into Tomb Raider Underworld next. But I kind of don't, I'm not sure, you know, like, I want to because I love Tomb Raider Underworld, but, you know, anyway, it's one of those things where it's like, technically the other two games take place first, technically, but, you know. So yeah, most likely next Tuesday we'll be beginning Tomb Raider Underworld. Yeah. I didn't think about what I should do for the rest of my stream. Let me take a look at what I have available. Hold on, I need to check something while we're letting the credits roll. I know what I can do. We'll swap over to Superliminal. Because we're close-ish to the end of that game. And I don't think we could get a full stream out of it on Friday. So that's what we'll do. All right. Yeah. All right. Yes, you all did an amazing job on this game. All right. So we're going to take a break. And then when we come back, we'll be doing Superliminal. Until then, I was a little quick on the draw. Until then, don't go anywhere.